At the low point, light on. We're set to race. The favourite box two, Aston Opal, but Zipping Ted, the late male, very solid. On their way, speed Aston Opal early is going to drive and find the speed. Out a length or so, Shamrock Lava moving up boldly. About three away then in the race came Sneaky Option. Around the outside, Heart and Soul. Next striking success from Psychotic Sky, Spicy Jill and Zipping Ted last. Down the back, Aston Opal by two. Shamrock Lava, four away, Sneaky Option. Then came Heart and Soul and striking success. But on the turn, Aston Opal's clear. Shamrock Lava's run a race. Aston Opal in front. Does enough. Aston Opal beats Shamrock Lava, who is in front 20 metres after the line. Then Sneaky Option from Psychotic Sky, striking success behind those Spicy Jill and Zipping Ted. The run here is around 30 seconds. Favourite wins again. Aston Opal continues the picket fence, able to lead all of the way. Shamrock Lava really put some heat on early in the race and then late again. So it's been a good run. Coming winner.